I am Sarah, Sarah SPDaniel, and today I say greetings to all of you. And today you're watching program Good News on Jesus Light TV. And today I want to share you Philippians chapter 2 verse 14. There sit in the word of God, do all things without murmurings and disputings. And today my topic is blameless and harmless. The Christian can be blameless and harmless as the light of the world. The way to become blameless and harmless is to do away with murmurings and disputing. Murmuring and disputing are signs of lack of faith and trust in the God who serve. Complaining does not get anything done. Instead of murmuring, disputing and complaining, we should worship and praise God and make melodies in our heart. Afterward, ask God for His way to go ahead to do what He has destined for us to do. We are the lights in our world, so we have to show the world the way to go. The way to go is to shine goodness, hope, and inspire confidence in people, to trust Lord Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Father God, in the name of Jesus, give us this success that we should live without murmuring. Instead of complaining, we keep thankful and be a good example for others. Father God, open your heaven for us and bless each of us abundance. In the name of Jesus, amen, amen, and amen. God bless to all of you.